This is Pugsly Mays, February 25th, 2011. Her first session in the St. Francis underwater treadmill.